Have you ever wondered how the Titanic really sank? Did it break apart before or after the third funnel? And why? In the real testimonies of survivors, did they report not seeing the ship break apart? We are going to present the evidence that led us to create the 3D animation of the world's most famous shipwreck. Welcome to the Brugger Films channel. My name is Victor, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Have you watched the 3D Titanic videos we made here on the channel? We produced several animations, and the most complex one was the sinking scene, which required a lot of computer graphics. We will leave the links in the description. The 3D model of the Titanic we developed is also for sale. But let's get to the main point. How did the ship actually sink? Did you know that until the discovery of the wreck, it was believed that the Titanic had sunk whole? We conducted extensive research that showed us exactly what might have happened at the exact moment the ship sank. And we will present the evidence that led us to create the animation of the shipwreck. For years, the court that judged the Titanic case heard various testimonies. Some witnesses claimed they had seen the ship break apart, while others said they didn't see it break into two parts. Consequently, the case was closed, concluding that the ship had not broken apart. It was only in 1985, 73 years after the sinking, when oceanographer Robert Ballard found the wreckage, that we had confirmation the Titanic had broken apart. Now that we know the ship broke apart, why did some witnesses report not seeing it break? One of the theories about how the Titanic sank might answer this question. But first, let's understand the entire sinking process based on the evidence we found. After the collision with the iceberg at 11:40 p.m., the ship sank slowly. And we know from survivors' accounts that the Titanic did not capsize, as happened with the Costa Concordia in 2012. We believe that the flooding of one compartment after another in the Titanic's watertight sections provided the ship with some stability. Some survivors reported that after the last lifeboats were launched, the bow began to sink more rapidly, as if a wave had swept over the deck. Imagine the desperation of over 1,000 people running on the deck of the ship. In the final minutes, the stern rose rapidly, lifting the entire superstructure of the ship. Unlike the depiction in the 1997 film, the ship reached an incline of only 20 degrees, and we believe this was the breaking point. Let's watch the 3D simulation of the sinking that we created to better understand what happened. Here we represent in a few minutes what took more than 2 hours to happen. Guys, don't forget to like our videos and share them with your friends. The funnels expel all the steam from the boilers, creating an atmosphere of great tension and noise. When the superstructure rises, the weight of over 50,000 tons becomes unsustainable. Some reported hearing a loud explosion before the ship disappeared into the ocean, likely the result of thermal shock from the seawater coming into contact with the boilers. The water temperature was around -2 degrees Celsius. In this temperature, it is likely that one would suffer from hypothermia or a heart attack. Many people were still trapped inside the ship as it sank. Now, let's try to understand why some survivors reported not seeing the ship break apart. One hypothesis is that the Titanic split below the waterline, which is why some survivors might not have seen the ship break apart. Another possibility is the political pressure exerted by the company in the testimonies. After all, admitting that the ship had broken apart would have been a significant defeat for the White Star Line. But did you know that the Titanic did not break into just two parts, but three? This third division was discovered in the most recent research conducted on the wreck with 3D scanning of the entire area. Researchers discovered a massive block of the ship's central structure that must have separated from the stern as it plunged to the ocean floor.
This twisted heap of steel is the central section of the Titanic. Here on our channel, we have reconstructed the wreckage in 3D animation. We have a complete video that shows the Titanic drained, revealing all the details of the wreckage. The link is in the video description. The curious thing is that for years, people genuinely believed that the Titanic had sunk whole. Various productions depicting the Titanic sinking did not show it breaking apart. Until the discovery of the wreck, all we knew was that the Titanic had not broken apart. Then came the 1997 film, which portrayed the moment the ship broke apart during the sinking and created a new generation of admirers. It is almost certain that many people don't know that for years, the Titanic was believed not to have broken apart at the time of the sinking.
One of the Titanic survivors, Milvina Dean, who was only 9 weeks old when the ship sank, passed away in 2009 at the age of 97. She witnessed justice being served when the wreck was discovered in 1985, revealing that the Titanic had indeed broken apart. All the theories surrounding the sinking are based on studies, as no one knows exactly how everything happened. And as new theories about the Titanic always emerge, we have created an exclusive playlist with all the productions on the subject. Here, you'll find exclusive material such as real testimonies, curious facts, incredible 3D animations, and much more. And here's a heads up. New animations of what might have happened if the Titanic had hit the iceberg head-on are being produced. Would it have sunk if the collision had been frontal with the iceberg? Leave your comment and stay tuned for this production.
So, what did you think of the video?
Leave your comment and we'll try to respond to everyone.
Subscribe to the channel and hit the like button.
See you in the next video.